Remember how we patched. We took a toothpick, went into a colony, we went on to plate one, plate two. So do you think plate one generally has a little bit more than plate two might?
Yeah.
It makes sense. You've transferred more.
I think a lot of people think we already know everything we're going to know about biology, like how the human body works. It's so not true. And I think especially at the community college level, I think the misconception is you go there to learn the basics. You know, everyone has to learn A, B, and C, and it's in a textbook, and that's what a community college is going to teach you. It's going to be further from the truth. The Small World Initiative is a course designed to get students excited about science, is really the main thing. The goal of the course is to screen soil samples where there are thousands upon thousands of different species, billions and trillions of individuals living, all of them fighting for the same food source. And so what they do to defend their food source is to make a drug, a chemical, which is antibiotics. And so up to, I think it's 50 to 70% of today's antibiotics actually come from soil microorganisms. And so what we have done is students harvest samples from all over Clark College. They screen them then looking for life, which is very easy to find. And then we find the ones that are actually making these compounds. Throughout the course, we do further biochemical tests to determine what that drug might be, what that organism is, and if it actually kills potential human pathogens.
E. coli is going to be growing up, your spots are going to be growing up, and if they're in close contact, if this guy's making antibiotics, we should see that clearing, and E. coli shouldn't be close to that guy.
And this is kind of the coolest part, is that if they research their organism, and that organism has never shown to have antibiotic properties, and yet we see that, that is a first-time discovery. That is a true, authentic discovery. But the majority of the students in the class weren't interested in science, or they didn't think they wanted to pursue this. And now I have two students talking to me about how do I get into, you know, other schools to pursue a BS in biology. And I think that was the goal of this class, was to get people who already like science, let's keep them in it. Let's keep them in the STEM field. And the people who never thought of this as a potential option, they're excited. Now they're actually thinking, maybe I can do something in the STEM field. And that's fantastic.